Unit 3, Measurement. Chapter 7, Measuring Things. We have read about the various measuring devices. Let's now see how we can use these devices to measure things. Science fact, length. It is the measurement of an object from end to end. Length. We measure the length of an object using a ruler, meter rod, and measuring tape. A meter rod is used by a cloth dealer to measure the length of materials. Cloth is measured in meters. A measuring tape is most commonly used by tailors. A ruler is used to measure small lengths. Measuring length using a ruler. A ruler has markings in the centimeters and inches. While using it, we need to take care of certain things. Let's see how we can measure the length of a given line correctly using the centimeter markings in a ruler. Keeping the ruler straight, place the ruler in such a way that the first marking on the ruler touches the starting point of the line. Sit straight and focus from the top and not from the sides. Avoid using a ruler with broken ends. The length of the line would be reading on the ruler that touches the end point of the line. Capacity. Capacity is the measure of the amount of the liquid a container can hold. We can use a graduated beaker, measuring cylinder, or a measuring glass to measure capacity. They are divided into equal parts and have markings on them. These help us to measure the exact quantity of liquid a container can hold. These measuring devices measure capacity in standard units like liters and milliliters. Measuring capacity using non-standard units. We often hear people say one normally have 8 to 10 glasses of water every day, or I have put 4 bowls of water in the rice. Utensils like spoon, cups, bowls, glasses, etc. are normally used at home for measuring capacity. They measure capacity in non-standard units. Mass. Mass of an object is the amount of matter in a body. In simple words, mass of an object tells us how heavy or light that object is. We measure mass using a weighing scale, beam balance, or an electronic balance. We use these devices to weigh things in standard units like grams and kilograms. Weighing scales, beam balance, electronic balance. Science fact, an electronic balance measures the mass of an object more accurately than a beam balance. Temperature. The term temperature refers to the degree of hotness and coldness of a body. We use a thermometer to measure temperature. The commonly used units of temperature are degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit. The normal body temperature of a human being is 37 Celsius or 98.4 Fahrenheit each day. Has its own maximum and minimum temperature. It is recorded by a special department set up by the government known as the Meteorological Department. You must have often seen their data on the television or in the newspaper.